In this part, we're going to look at the research methodology. What is it? What do you need to include inside this section of your research writing? And how do you structure it?